lot of drivers are really superstitious, so like they put their right foot shoe on first before the left one, for example. But for me, it's like important to have the night before the race a good luck beer. That's how I call it with my teammates and engineer. And it's a nice routine, and I think it brings a bit of a team building effect to the program. And I think it's a team sport. It's not a I sport. I really focus on stuff like this because in the end, we win as a team, we lose as a team. It's really important that we work together and not against each other. Working with these guys is absolutely amazing. I mean, with the whole team, we build up a big family feeling. I think this family feeling makes a big difference in motorsports because you appreciate each other, and ultimately you know when you work together that what each person needs from each other. It ultimately brings everybody up to like the peak, and that combination of everything means a lot.